not, man. This nigga over here, man. You exercise, you getting ready. Oh, shit. He already know he ready, man. That must be goddamn it, old boy. Y'all ready for your next comedian? Say hell yeah. Yeah. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Woo! Y'all give it up for AD Tadpole.
Y'all give it up for T-Bone and the Improv one time. Appreciate y'all letting us through this shit. Y'all think when vegan rappers battle, they're tofuing? They can't have no beef. They can't have no beef. Oh, I bet you didn't know this about me. I'm lactating intolerant. I ain't scared of no leaky titty. I don't discriminate. I like all the titties. And I like them big or small, stay or fall. Hell, I like them all. Even the little bitty titties will do in a pinch. Like if you was in it, they call me the titty whisperer. We'll get you dialed in just right. But y'all ever try to motorboat some little titties? It's more like paddle boating. Homeboy asked me how I like my ladies. I like my women like I like my coffee. Free. And at home, in the kitchen, where they belong. Preferably looking like Halle Berry. Maybe sweet with a little cream. A caramel fuccuccino. Yeah, I like when the guys look like Halle Berry. Yeah, she look like a Werther's original. I'd suck the life out of that gal. I bite a bitch, don't make me. Truth be told, I'm looking for an Ivy League hooper. Yeah, smart bitches got me fucked up. And my kid gonna have a jump shot. Start knocking up these lesbians. You know, we gotta get our birth rate up before China invades. So if you're looking for a donor, my sperm was top shelf at the boutique in Beverly Hills. 25K a load. Doctor say I got good genetics. You know what I mean? Like good DNA. You want a taste? Giving out samples after the show. Speaking of this nut, y'all. I've been holding this nut since Christmas Eve. Yeah, I'm trying to get right with Jesus. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's an 80-day nut. I'm liable to drown a bitch. Yeah, I could bukkake the whole bitch by myself. Oh, what are you heathens doing? Looking at porn? Is that what we're doing? Looking at porn? Bukkake and toes over here. Midgets pegging trannies. We're doing too much. We're doing too much. I'm very specific. Twice a year, I search Ebony Stepsister. Yeah, with hella booty. And some big naturals. I got a type. A very, very specific type. All right, y'all wanna hear a good joke? I remember when Nantucket just meant grandma was a grandpa. You know, I was 11 years old when I found out Nantucket. Well, y'all don't fuck with the lady fellas. All right, you want to hear a good joke? What did the sperm say to the mean girls? Wait till they get a load of me. That's how sperms be. What is a wife beater's favorite sport? Soccer. Some people say there's no such thing as a happy accident. I say, oh yeah? This one time, I rear-ended this gal. She took it like a champ. You know, we were both pretty happy. What, y'all don't like doing butt stuff? Putting it in the pooter? The old shitty, shitty bang bang. All right, that's enough. I love you all.
I see why they call his ass Tadpole. Boy, what weed you on, man? What the fuck you on, man? I want some, for real, man. Yeah, there you go. Goddamn mushrooms, goddamn snails, and boy. It's all right, though, man. You living your life, and I appreciate that, man. Y'all give it up for Tadpole. Y'all give it up for him. All right.